Trip to Mexico, I guess I never really let it hit.